has stated the best degree college in Srinagar, and we would like to have Professor Dr. Nisar Ahmed Yatu, principal, and Mr. Tariq Ahmed, the senior assistant of the Gandhi Memorial College, Srinagar. Let's have a huge round of applause.
Good afternoon to all. I am extremely happy to be the part of this function. Let me tell you that brief history of my college. My college is one of the pre-independent colleges of the state Jammu and Kashmir, situated in a very vulnerable area that's called downtown. The college was established in 1943. Since then, with the efforts of all, we are engaged in providing quality education to all the sections of the society, in spite of the fact anybody belongs to any religion, caste, color, creed. The college has been doing extremely well in order to provide quality education. I'm extremely happy and thankful to the organizers here for providing such type of opportunities to these institutions. This will help us long way to provide quality education. I once again thank to all the present here, especially to the dignitaries, one of the true sportspersons India has ever produced, who should not be remembered with that lost ball on which a sixer was hit, but he is a true sportsperson who has given the first hat-trick to the Indian cricketer. Thank you, sir, and also our great politician and a former minister of our country. I am very happy to be the citizen of our country, India, which is a multi-country, democratic country, having all types of these qualities. I cherish and that I am the citizen of India. Thank you very much.